In the past, it got more important to have a well-prepared seedbed for high-speed planters. Well-prepared means we have even soil conditions, we have a very good reconsolidation, so we have a stable seedbed and enough fine soil in the top horizon to close the seed furrow. For even soil conditions, we should avoid tracks of the tractor in the field by using bigger tires, dual tires, and adjust the air pressure in the tires. And we shouldn't have any ridges or ditches between the passes of cultivation in the field. To improve the leveling effect in the field, it is important to drive in different angles for every cultivation step. The last step should be in the same direction as for planting. Reconsolidation is especially important after deeper cultivation to keep water in the ground and prepare a seedbed where it's possible to place a seed with a great soil contact. Crushing big clumps is another benefit of using a heavy roller for reconsolidation. Big clumps like this are a challenge for the perfect seed placement. To close the seed furrow, we need enough fine soil and shouldn't have any big clumps at all. To check this, we can use, for example, this soil box. Here we can see a good result of a fine soil ratio. We have a lot of fine soil, some smaller clumps, but no big clumps at all. Finally, we can summarize: a modern high-speed planter needs a stable seedbed. Key is an even ground, a good reconsolidation, and enough fine soil in the top horizon.